Press the red button.
I pressed it already.
Oh,